back with Black Friday deal alerts and links to everything I mentioned and more in the description below. Let's get to it. First, if you missed my video from the other day, Hulu's Black Friday deal is back, 99 cents a month for 12 months. That is the Hulu ad-supported plan, normally $6.99 a month. Sticking with the 99-cent theme, here is Discovery Plus, and now through Cyber Monday, get the service for 99 cents a month for your first 3 months. That's instead of $4.99 a month, a good savings there on a service that is about 1 year old. A couple deals going on from Sling TV: buy 1 month, get 1 month free, and also this, prepay for a month and get a Chromecast with Google TV free. Moving on to Philo, and you can get your first month for only $5. You may need to enter the promo code BFCM, so that's short for Black Friday Cyber Monday if you're trying to remember it. This service focuses on entertainment channels and includes Paramount Network, so a good place to catch up on Yellowstone. Quick mention of YouTube TV, I had this in my video earlier this week. You can save $50 on your first month, so that brings it from $65 to $15 for month one. Now to AMC Plus, if you follow my community tab, you saw this deal, $1.99 a month for 12 months when you sign up for its annual plan. Here's the deal from Paramount Plus, 1 month free when you use the code PEAKSALE, that's P-E-A-K. Nothing too out of the ordinary here, I've seen better deals from Paramount Plus than just a month free. If you'd like to subscribe through Prime Video channels, they've got a bunch of deals, 99 cents for 2 months on various services, Stars, Discovery Plus, Epix, and more. And if you prefer to sign up for services through Roku, they've got a similar 99 cent for 2 months deal too. For devices, there's been a little bit of movement. Some deals have gone away, but one that is still sticking around is the Roku Streaming Stick 4K. It's $29, down from the original price of $50. My pick for Amazon devices is right here, Fire TV Stick 4K Max. This is a new device, and the first time it's gone on sale, it's $35, down from $55. For Chromecast with Google TV, save $10 on the device itself. Also, the bundles with HBO Max and Netflix are sticking around. These make pretty good gifts. Check the description box for links to all these deals, and I'll also be adding more deals down there too. Happy holidays, and I'll see you back here soon.